The natural beauty of timber breathes life, colour and warmth to outdoor areas. However, over time, wood that has been allowed to weather can become grey and stained, diminishing its natural beauty. Q-Tech Restore is a powerful timber cleaning agent that restores stained, weathered and grey wood back to the original appearance. It can be used diluted or undiluted depending on the severity of staining and or weathering. Here is what you'll need: a bucket, brush, broom, roller or lambswool applicator, and a pressure washer. Before applying, always test Q-Tech Restore on a small test area prior to applying to any large sections to make sure it's right for your timber application. This will also allow to accurately estimate the dilution, time, and volume of Q-Tech Restore required to complete your project. Safety and precautions. Before you begin, it is important to check the hazards and precautions and ensure that you've obtained and know how to use the correct safety equipment. Also ensure adequate protection for adjacent surfaces and vegetation. Application. Dilute the Q-Tech Restore concentrate with water as determined by your test patch. Thoroughly wet your timber and apply Q-Tech Restore dilution liberally with a brush, roller, lambswool applicator or broom. Q-Tech Restore is powerful, so let it do the work. Leave it on the wood surface for 1 hour to 24 hours depending on the severity of the staining and discoloration. It may be necessary to scrub stubborn stains moderately with a stiff fibre brush. Removal. Once Q-Tech Restore has refreshed your timber, it must be water rinsed off thoroughly. For best results, power rinse with a high pressure washer. Removal with a garden hose is not sufficient. Caution must be used when cleaning soft timber, and you may need to adjust your pressure washing technique to avoid damage to the wood fibre. The longer that Q-Tech Restore is left on the substrate, the greater the rinse time required. Clean from the highest point and work down methodically using long, even strokes in the direction of the grain. Protect with Q-Tech. Following the restoration of your timber with Q-Tech Restore, it is important to complete the restoration process by protecting your timber with Q-Tech. Prior to applying Q-Tech Extreme, CD50 and Q-Tech Wood Preservative, ensure your timber is completely dry. Not treating your timber after cleaning will result in a quick weathering process. Q-Tech Restore will not remove paint and wood coatings from your timber. In these instances, remove with Q-Tech Wood Stripper. For other hints, tips and tricks how to use Q-Tech Prepare and Protect products, visit the Q-Tech website.